Okay, recruit, what is your name?
Pete Peterson, sir.
Right, Pete Peterson. Being a fire officer is all about team effort. Team effort! Isn't that right, McGurkey?
What?
Don't help him! It means knowing what your fellow officer is thinking. What is my favorite flavor of cake, Pete Peterson?
Chocolate?
Even the new recruit knows! Ah! Well then, Pete Peterson, we'd better start your training. What are you doing, man? I haven't given you any instructions yet.
Sorry, I got a little excited.
Fire extinguishers are not toys. They are not to be played with. Follow me over here. Whee! This is Officer Lopez Delgado.
Hola.
He'll give you your basic training. I've got to write a talk on the importance of buying the right flavor of birthday cake.
All right, Pete, is it? This is wonderful. First of all, we'd better get you looking like a fire officer, hadn't we, huh? There is a shiny new uniform in the middle garage. If you can get the door open.
I guess I just pull this lever? Oh, my training's almost finished. I still gotta get to the fireboat. Then, once Vinny's got the boat, I can follow him to Rex. Wow! They've done this place up really nice. Huh. Maybe if we did the same for Dunby's birthday, he wouldn't be such a grumpy pants.
Hey, Jay-Z, how you settling into your new job?
Good. But I'm gonna have to get the fire chief out of his office so I can open the door to the boathouse.
I'm sure you won't disappoint me, kid. The last person who disappointed me bought the farm, you know?
You mean...
Yeah, even after I told him it was a terrible investment. Anyway, don't sweat the fire chief thing. You'll figure it out, kid. Everybody has a weakness.
The chief's sulking in his office. I keep out of his way. Unless you want your first day...
Go away! I'm busy! I'm not crying!
Who would have thought being a firefighter would involve so much paperwork?
Not me. There are like 100 different forms just for rescuing cats.
I know. Speaking of which, Do you have a 37B? It's the one for short-haired tabby cats up an oak tree.
Sorry, we're all out. I've got one for a long-haired green-eyed Persian with a foul temper on top of a traffic signal, if you like.
Nah.
Thank you.